How to request a credit report. This process depends on your company's policy. The credit report can be requested by the salesperson or credit analyst. In this example, I will request a credit report as a credit analyst. Here on our credit approval request, we have one account that has been submitted. I will select the account. It does take a few seconds to display the account information. Requested values. This screen will display notes that have been entered by the salesperson. Since we have no notes entered by the salesperson, I will click continue and the account displays. Here we can see the customer's account information, the name, customer's current employment information, current home address, and number of personal references on the account. At the bottom, I will click in-house finance. This will display a message, no credit report history found for current selection. I will click OK. At the bottom, I will click order new, and I will get the same message, no credit report history found for current selection. I will click OK, and the customer's name, date of birth, employment information, social security, driver license, and home address display. I'm going to click OK, save, exit to request the credit report. I am not connected to the credit bureau, so we will not be able to view the credit report. It does take a few seconds to display, and you would be able to view it here. You can view the credit report or print. Once the credit report is available, the print option or button opens up for you to select. Once you're done viewing or printing your credit report, you can click OK, continue. And the process of requesting a credit report has been completed. You can now continue with reviewing the account.